Okay.
Hey, friend.
Morning, fella.
Hey, mister. Partner. You know what? Get out of here.
your own. You got a blasted problem?
Hello. Howdy.
There's some kind of problem here? Mister? I see you there. Give me a minute, please.
Hello.
Glad to see you on the up and up. Law and Amberino will be notified. Farewell.
Howdy.
Yeah, well.
Anyway. One more time, boy.
Partner?
Hey there.
Hello.
That's it then, I guess.
Hey, partner.
I ain't got time for this.
Hey, partner!
Hello there.
Okay, partner. Mister!
Howdy.
I ain't even done nothing.
Move already!
Buddy!
How are you?
You all right?
Yep. mister.
Partner.
Let me get I bet you got some stories to tell.
No.
So long, then.
Stay there.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks.
How's everything going?
Hey, howdy, sir. Sir, you're fixing to make me mad.
Thank you. dry goods are going up again.
Sir!
Well, now.
Sir!
Evening.
Latest shipments is long overdue. The investors are starting to worry.
Good evening.
Bonsoir,
on the oyster plate. How can we not serve oysters? The mayor is coming.
No, that ball in here. We know a fish knife on a fish slice.
Well, we'll be ordering new cherry glasses, and that's not a discussion.
You know I'll never fight your cherry glasses, ma chère.
You ever feel like the whole world's against you?
C'est bien triste.
Come, my love.
Hey, can I have a word with you? Give me the damn bat!
Oh, I'm trying to
fight for
it. Harry K! Harry K!
Get away from her!
Stay back!
No, no! No! Mes chéris, s'il te plaît. I will not accept any more. You savage!
C'est la folie!
À l'aide!
Here we go, boy.
If you're about it, Chaser, take a poster. If you're anything else, take a seat. You going after Lindsay Waffle?
Might be. Or I might just want to hang his poster on my wall.
You must be damn stupid if you think you can come back here.
Yeah, they're a bad lot, the Lamone Raiders. Stupid fellas won't leave good enough alone. One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of private militias, you know.
One of these days, the government's gonna get sick of all of us.
Don't tell them I said that.
The bounty. Why are you making this fella someone else's problem?
We, sir, are an urban police force. And the Raiders are, well, mostly a rural nuisance. My men simply are not suited for this kind of work. May the virtue be possible.
Ah. Look out, mister.
Look, keep your hands to yourself.
Blind. Someone there? Do you have anything to spare for a blind man?
Oiga! Got... Excuse me?
Look where you're going!
Hello, sir.
Excuse me.
Here.
Mister. Wondered if I'd ever see you again.
You ever play this before, friend? Come and sit with us.
That locked door got caught watering down his gin.
No thanks.
I'm out. I'm folding.
Mrs. be right angry if she saw me here.
Thanks.
Are you interested in some company?
Chick?
My old tailor closed up shop. Heaven knows where I'll find another as good.
That's the way of the world.
Nah.
Nah.
No, no.
Everything's more expensive.
Nope.
End of the year, I may have to double the cost of tuition just to keep up with the cost of import alone.
That's how things are.
Let's get this going before I fall asleep.
There's that son of a bitch I told you about. That's him?
Here you go.
What's the matter?
Intimidated?
He and some lowlife stole all the silver out the church house.
Cela ne me surprend plus.
Fine.
Let's take a look-see here.
Read them.
I see.
There we go.
Penny Todd. She said she never lived to see 1908. Damn it. She was right.
Hopefully I can win some this time around.
That was fun.
Be seeing you.
Holding up.
This here is a real man.
You seem awful eager today.
Do you want to have some fun?
I had a fella come in here the other day.
No.
Well, that's too bad for you. You know I don't charge for talking, right?
Morning to you.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's try this out.
bonjour.
Get out of here.
Hello, you.
So sorry.
I'll see that bet.
All right.
Sure.
You all on your lonesome?
We're gonna have to borrow.
Don't you bother yourself. It's no matter.
Morning. You look like a nice person.
Sarah came out of her room crying. She's too young.
If you want, I got room for rent. Cleanest room in the city.
So.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Fold.
Show. Good morning.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Okay there.
Morning, partner.
Ready, boy?
Good morning to you. Morning to you.
out.
May we
will you please stand up? Be in peace.
How much you got for me, friend?
Please, please.
Did you hear
me?
Oh,
no, no, no.
Give me your money.
Okay, just money, I guess.
Have a nice day now.
Don't shoot it.
You
cleaned the chicken the other day and found a ring in his gut. No lie. Sold it for $3.
Really?
Partner?
Hey.
I'm gonna need what you're holding.
What did I do to you?
I can't take this.
I ain't got no peace.
Quicker!
Okay, here. Take it.
This, what is going on here?
You get away from me!
Go to hell.
Don't move another muscle, my
friend. Ain't no need for that.
Mister, hand over your money.
No!
Oh, just hurry up. Let's go.
Okay! Here, Christ, just...
Faster! That wasn't so complex, was it?
Keep away! Oh, shit.
Hey, buddy.
On the move.
thought you might be interested in this.
There a war on I don't know about? How the hell you get it so beat up? And this is for you. See you again soon. Oh, don't let old man Wagner see you wearing that. This is a tight ranch. Folk here got no time for masks. Well, what you see is what you get. All yours. All right. Yep. Nice. Good choice.
I just hope nobody's missing this.
Okay, let's see. Now, where did you get this, I wonder? Picked this up off the street, no doubt.
Won't ask too many questions about its previous owners.
Okay. Keep this just between us now, won't you?
Hey there, friend. Wanna take the weight off? Fire's good and hot.
Easy.
Mi casa, su casa, friend. So you got a girl, mister? Me neither. Got my eye on one, though. I was hunting north of Annisburg when I came across this cabin. And there's no one there but this woman. Bit bony, but beautiful as the day is long. Real elegant fancy type, too. I see how you like them too, friend. Don't know what she's doing out there in the middle of nowhere, but turns out she's a widow. She asked me to leave, but in a real nice way. Made me feel good. I watched her from the bushes for a while, saw her cry. I think this is a place I could really hang my saddle. A hot dinner and warm bed every night. Don't sound bad to me at all. All right, I need to cool down a bit. Boy, I can't. Have we met before someplace? Hell no. Nuh-uh. This is the last thing I need. Easy roads and kind weather, friend.
Crawford. I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing, if it comes to it.
A federal warrant? No, no, no. That don't mean much in a sovereign territory, mister. We've been beaten down and driven out enough. Let's make a stand, boys.
We need a man on the crack. Get him! You are landing! Get your faces! We're seeing the fight today!
Lindsay's down! Don't let him take him away!
Stop it!
I got here a warrant for your arrest, or the other thing, if it comes to it.
A federal warrant?
Come away peacefully. You can live, Mr. Wolf.
Someone take the big gun!
I don't know who this no-account bounty hunting bastard is, but he's gonna know the Raiders!
Hey, friend.
Lindsay Wofford's. We're gonna take that body, mister. It's worth too much for you.
Easy there.
Drop it! Oh, they're getting away. They're losing us.
Damn you to hell!
Nothing we can't handle, buddy. Peace out, Mr. Wofford. Now, let's get you back. Believe this body's worth something?
Well, now. So much for them boys being the care of the South. Drop that raider in the cart out back. Come around for your bounty.
Hello there.
From the city of Saint-Denis to you, sir, with thanks.
I'm worth every penny.
Oh, no shortage of outlaws in Saint-Denis. You find another poster up if you come back here soon.
You got other things to do than bother me?
My boy.
Good choice.